Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. So unfortunately, it's the next day after Mother's Day. I recorded the video on Mother's Day. So the look you're seeing right now is not the same look in the Mother's Day video. But if you want to see how I received this look, leave it in the comments and I definitely will record this look, okay? So let me just jump right into it. I know I said that in the next video I will be announcing the two winners for the giveaway. Unfortunately, that's not the case. I have one winner for one of the two products. One of the three products. I mean, two of the three products, sorry. So the Tarte Rainforest of the Sea and the what is it again? The House of Lashes styled Bambi, I'm sorry. Brain fart. Okay. One winner is receiving those two things, and then I still have one Tarte Rainforest of the Sea palette that I want to give away. So if you want to join the giveaway, all you have to do is simply subscribe to my YouTube channel, comment below something you like that I used in my video, share with your friends, and like this video. It helps me a lot. Okay, so let me just get right into it. So a few days ago, I did receive my BoxyCharm, and I tried everything in this box for about 6 days now. So yeah, my opinions on these things is my opinions, of course, but you know, it would help someone out there. So let's just jump right into it. The box is normally square to this month. For the month of May, it is rectangle. I'm sorry. Now how many times did I fucking say okay, let me try not to say it no more. So yeah, BoxyCharm, $21 a month. You get 4 to 5 makeup products, full size products, okay? And the box value's over $100. So yeah. Let me stop talking like a bird. Now let me stop. So this is the first thing that I got, and this is why I guess the box was shaped the way it was, because I never seen, since being subscribed to BoxyCharm, I've never seen a rectangle shaped box. They normally send square boxes, so yeah. This is the Glam Glow Gentle Bubble Daily Conditioning Cleanser. And I'm gonna say right now, I do like it. I tried it a lot. I mean, the tube is really big, so it may not look like I tried it a lot, but I did. And it's crazy how much product you get in this thing. I mean, for the price, $28, you should get enough. But yeah, it's vegan, and I know that they said it's good as far as like removing makeup and conditioning the skin. The moving makeup part is kind of because I wear a lot of makeup. So for me, I still have to go in with this and my daily routine, which is not an issue for me. An extra step is always helpful, especially something like this, you know, vegan and you know, a lot of good things in here like vitamin E, apple extract, green tea, you know, and yeah, so it doesn't have a fragrance, which is okay for me. And it says for all skin types. So yeah, I'm glad I got this. $28 already. More than I pay for my box. Okay, so the next thing is the Colorette Blush Trio. And cannot pronounce the cosmetic line, I'm sorry. But this is really cute packaging. I like that it comes with a mirror. I did use it. You see my fingerprints all over it. I used this several times. I am wearing it today. I just go in with all colors because they're very subtle but very pretty. Hold on, sorry. Very subtle but very pretty. You know, you may see swatches here already because this is the second time I'm recording this, so let me not ramble. But yeah, this is a nice thing, and this thing was $22. I would never pay $22 for that neither, but I'm glad I got it. So the next thing I got is the Eye Luxury Cream Eyeshadow, and this is by, I think it's, I don't know how to pronounce this line. I think it's Clarite, Clarite, Clarite. I don't know. But I know I received several things from this line. I do like the line, I'm not gonna front. But I would not pay, how much is this? $22. I wouldn't pay $22 for something like this. I'm sorry. I just wouldn't. But I already swatched it earlier. Like I said, this is the second time I'll swatch it again. It's a really beautiful, glittery cream, but also liquidy. I can explain it, but I know it does not crease on the eyes, and you will see in the video how this works. I'm still using it. I used it like 3 times but so far, but it's really beautiful. I wouldn't reach for it often because I don't wear cream products, especially on my lids, because I do have oily lids. So yeah. Next thing is two more products left. So the next thing is the Mellow Brow Definer. Comes with a spoolie and then the product. I really enjoy this, honestly. Oh, I went too high. I really do enjoy it. Is really waxy, which I prefer in brow pencils because then it tames my brows and keeps it, you know, down in place, which I really love. The color is chocolate, which is spot on because I wear chocolate or dark brown eye pencils, and then I go on with a pomade or a powder. You know, this time I didn't. I just went over with the e.l.f. pencil. In the video, you will see that. But yeah, I really enjoy this. This was $18. I wouldn't pay $18 for a brow pencil. Maybe a pomade, but not a pencil. I have Serbia. My phone is dying. So the last thing is one of my favorites in the entire box, okay? This is the Dose of Colors Liquid Matte Lipstick. And $18 for this. I would pay $18 for this. The color I got is called Bittersweet. And it's like a orangey red. This is when it's dry. I'll swatch it so you can see it wet. Really cute packaging. I love Dose of Colors. I don't own anything from them, but I know I swatched at like a Ricky store before. I had swatched their lipsticks. I always wanted to go back to get it, but I didn't. As you can see, it's kind of like more like a orangey when it's wet, and then when it dries, it turns more like a red. But for me, this color is really daring. This is something I will wear when I first started out in makeup. I would still rock it. My boyfriend loves it on me. And it makes my teeth look whiter. I do love it. I enjoy it. And I would definitely be purchasing more of these liquid lipsticks from Dose of Colors. Like probably like browns and mauves and nudie colors. Because those are my shades that I normally wear on a daily. But this color right here is something really special. I did get a lot of compliments when I wore it. So yeah. In the video, however, I did mix it with another lipstick. With a Wet n Wild brown lipstick. But it still came out bomb. And you're gonna like it. So yeah. This is the end of the video. So, like I said, one person, which I'm not gonna announce the winner for this yet, won these two things already. So, there's one left of the Tarte Rainforest of the Sea. If you wanna join the giveaway, all you have to do is simply, like I said, subscribe to my channel, like my video, share with your friends, comment below. Make sure you leave your Instagram or your email, some way for me to contact you when you do win, if you do win. And this is not gonna be my first giveaway, you guys. I'm planning on doing like an Amazon gift card giveaway probably next month or the following month. Just subscribe and keep in contact, you know, be updated. If you want to be updated, all you have to do is turn on the bell below, which will notify you whenever I post. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video and happy Mother's Day. Bye. Sorry, you guys, I forgot one thing. My lashes. I finally went and got lash extensions. My face is breaking out right now, so please ignore that. But I finally went and got some lash extensions done. And honestly, I'm in love. The woman that did it, she's so sweet. And she's professional. She's very, you know, talented because I was scared, for real. I was really scared because I know I heard really bad stories and stuff like that. But honestly, she looked very natural, but also like long. And the way I do it, if when I wear mascara, so that's a plus. So yeah, I don't have any mascara on right now. It's just straight lashes. So I will put her information, like her Instagram, in the description box. So if you want to check her out, yeah. So. Without further ado, once again.
She's a little. I'm for me. I don't share. Yeah, no. Life ain't fair. Shoot 'em all. Double like a pair. You ain't dead, it's gon' hurt. No one care. No one care. No one care. No one care, no one bitch, no one care. No one care, no one bitch, no one care. No one, yeah, ain't dead, no one hurt, no one care. Oh, you try your best, I do it effortless, yeah. Lying in the flesh, you like a lioness, yeah. Get her open, tie that bitch around your neck, yeah. Why? Cause you ready around here fucking dead, yeah. I'm for me like fat kids with the snacks, yeah. You gon' cross over this behind the back, yeah. I don't pump fake, I take it to the rack, yeah. Got me stuck to cheese while a nigga trap, yeah. Shut your mouth, I'm surround, they be hitting now, yeah. They don't want no smoke, cause I bake a pound, yeah. My aura like a float, you can stay on the ground, yeah. I'm always on the move like conveyor belts, yeah. Bitch, I'm drippy, let it bout to crack and zip it, yeah. And it drippy, yeah. Flip it, man, I got him sickly, yeah. I'm a legend, yeah. Bitch, you can't. believe it, Ripley's, yeah. Get tricky, yeah. Moving like the world's against me, yeah. I'm for me, I don't share. Yeah, you know, life ain't fair. Shit, I'm on, double like a pill. You ain't dead, it's gon' hurt, no one care. No one care, no one care. No one care, no one bitch, no one care. No one care, no one bitch, no one care. You ain't dead, it's gon' hurt, no one care. You know, still me though.
Yeah.
I for real, want the dollar bills. Eat until I'm filled, get that chicken meal.
Chicken,
I ain't sitting still, I can't wait and chill. Boy, I got that drive, about to take the wheel. I for real, I'm for real. Killing for that bread like I'm on the wheel.
Chicken,
I don't give a damn how these suckers feel.
Cause
these niggas so, fake, yeah.
Oh, fake it in them counties, yeah. I'm counting on them that they going down me, yeah. Dollars round me, yeah, I'll be there, yeah. Ops around, it's a silent film, yeah. Oh, I don't say a thing, yeah. I get the clips like I'm editing, yeah. See, I work for the presidents, like I'm in the White House in the Western Wing. For real, I want that chicken. Finger licking like I'm counting bills in the kitchen. See, I'm a god and my chick a vixen. Real one, you just copy like a baron dish. Ooh, I'm
too real to these fakes. I do it well like LL2J. Hate my style, well, I can't relate. For real, man, that's what they say.
I'm for real, want the dollar bills. You can tell I'm Phil, get that chicken meal. I ain't sitting still, I can't wait and chill. Boy, I got that drive, about to take the wheel. I'm for real, I'm for real. Killing for that bread like I'm on the wheel. I don't give a damn how these suckers feel. Cause these niggas fake, I'm for real. I need a pint, I need a pointed at Maria. Bitch, you know I'm hot.
I'ma keep focused. I'ma keep purpose. I'ma be poppin'. You ain't surface.
Just a little one. Just a little one. I don't fuck with no fakes, no cowards, no snakes. Try to take mine. I'ma kill some. If you in my way, you know what I'ma say. Come get some. Yeah, 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 come get some.
Thank you. still in.